Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome. For those of you I haven't met yet, I'm Rob Phillips, and I'm a managing director here at Nasdaq. We're gathered today at the Nasdaq market site in Times Square to commemorate the 21st anniversary of September 11, 2001. And we're also here to remember the 3,000 victims who lost their lives that morning. And we want to thank you all for being with us here today. And as we stand here today with Answer the Call, also known as the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund, who support families of New York City police officers, firefighters, and EMTs who have been killed in the line of duty. And in the wake of tragedy, Answer the Call, you reassure these families that we will never forget or the sacrifices made by their loved ones. The goal of Answer the Call is to raise enough funds to support these families so that they do not have financial burden for the rest of their lives. Now, last year alone, Answer the Call helped approximately 550 families and distributed over $6.2 million. Now, it's really hard to believe that 21 years have passed, but I'm honored to say that we will never forget. We'd like to honor and thank those who have supported the 9/11 families, first responders and their families, and the military families of those who have fallen. Those who have answered the call of duty and paid the ultimate sacrifice, who are now our heroes forever. Now I'd like to invite Paul Aversano, board member of Answer the Call, to the podium to say a few words.
Good morning. My name is Paul Aversano, and I am a proud board member of the New York Police and Fire Widow and Children's Benefit Fund, also known as Answer the Call. My family, as well as my firm, Alvarez & Marsal, are honored to ring the Nasdaq opening bell on behalf of this organization. We are very proud supporters. Answer the Call was founded in 1985 by Daniel Rusty Staub to help the families of our fallen New York City first responders. We believe the best way to honor our fallen heroes is to help those that they love the most, their families. Since we were founded, we have helped over 1,000 families and distributed over $165 million. On September 11, 2001, the number of families our organization served doubled in a single day. We lost more than 400 of New York's bravest and New York's finest. These men and women answered the call and sacrificed their own lives to save the lives of others. As we approach the 21st anniversary of that tragic day, we pause once again to remember and pay tribute to our fallen heroes and all the thousands of people taken from us on 9/11. We reverently repeat the names of those we lost and share, in awe, the stories of heroism that still bring tears to our eyes and profound gratitude to our hearts. Today, we renew our pledge to never forget those we lost 21 years ago and to always remember all of our NYPD, FDNY, and PAPD heroes who have made the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty in the service of our great city. Together, we will continue to let the families of our fallen heroes know that the memories of their brave loved ones will never be forgotten and that they will never be alone. Thank you.